everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and today we have a roundup of some of the latest and greatest My Little Pony toys. We have to thank Hasbro for sending along Twilight, Cutie Mark Cruise, and this other stuff along for free for review purposes, so thank you for that. We have right here, we have Rainbow Wings Twilight. We have three of the series for Cutie Mark Crew.
The beach party ones.
And nothing else. So we have a Pinkie Pie.
And we have a Rainbow Dash.
These are the combables in the new style packaging.
Yes.
We've seen these at Walmart. I think Target has them like this too.
This is like basically how you find them now.
Not just ponies, but like all sorts of Hasbro toys.
Everything.
Like are in these plastic shelves that they even hang, or they can throw in a bin.
Yeah, and you know, if you buy them and you don't want, you know, if you want to display them, you could just stack them.
Oh, yeah.
You know, so it's a little bit better for collectors, I think.
Just do a quick look at these. I don't think we're going to take them out of the package. I think we're going to leave them there. Maybe we'll do a giveaway on our Instagram. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe we'll give these ones away. So make sure you follow us on Instagram if you want a chance at winning a pony.
Or if you're under 13, get your parents' permission to follow us on Instagram.
Correct.
Anyway, should we open the Cutie Mark Cruise now? Let's open Twilight first. Check out these giant rainbow wings.
They light up.
Yep. They light up like red. I don't know if this is something that's going to happen to Twilight in the new season. Oh, and her horn lights up too if you really hold it down. Like the magic is flowing through, the magic of friendship. Check out those giant rainbow wings. Is Rainbow Dash jealous?
I don't think so. We should probably take her out and see if there's a demo mode and a normal mode.
Her rainbow wings flutter as you move. I wonder if this is a spoiler for season 9. What do you guys think? Is this a spoiler for season 9? Check out this kid on the package. Oh, I guess there's a little Twilight peeking out there, but there's not a lot of cartoon Twilight on the package.
I don't really like the packaging, honestly, but...
So, let's take her open gently.
I'll how about I do it then?
This kid is all over this packaging. I think she's on the package more than Twilight is.
Yeah.
See, she's on the back, she's on the side, she's on the front. So I wonder if she lights up when you move her up and down. Look at these.
Oh, maybe. She has these little paper twisty ties on her, holding her in. Which, I like these ones so much better than the wire ones. There's that. Now I gotta figure out how to get her wing out of this.
Her wings are huge!
How do you...
Maybe
how are you...
you have to cut it off?
How'd they even get it on her? Look. Can you guys see this? So, here's Twilight. Here's her wing. It's in this plastic shell. But there's no... How do you... How'd they even package her like this? It's magic. Ta-da! I use scissors. The other kind of magic.
Oh, her face is like a scuff on her. Let me turn her... Oh, you can turn her head. So you can turn her head. Look, guys. Can you see that? Hang on, let me... Do you see that, Ben? Like, she has a scuff right over her eyeball.
Here.
Give her a spit shine.
Yeah. Mama treatment.
Oh my goodness.
There you go. All
clean.
These
wings are awesome. Check these out. These are huge. So, let me see. Is there... I'm glad they put the battery in her hoof.
Yes. I like that, and that improvement to a lot of them, actually.
So her cutie mark, just like on the Try Me button, is right there. The wings don't flap, really. I guess if you... Oh, look! Oh, that's what happens when you move her up and down. Look at that!
And her wing... Are you pushing the button?
No, I'm not touching it.
Oh, okay. Here, I'm going to turn the lights off.
Oh, she's lighting up without me. Oh, check it out. All these different colors. Twilight to the rescue!
You just made Twilight sound like shining armor.
I don't do a really good Twilight impression. You can remove the crown, too, if you wanted to. But who'd want to remove her crown, so... There we go.
Is that your favorite Twilight of the year?
Well, it's not exactly stiff competition so far. My favorite Twilight in a while.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know in the context of the show, or is this just a toy thing, but...
Right.
I guess we'll find out soon enough.
Mm-hmm.
Season 9 is underway. So how about you open up one of these series?
Okay.
Are these the beach ones?
Yes.
Yep, Beach Day series.
Beach Day series. And here it is. And we have to do this right.
The confetti thing.
Yes.
Okami Girl loves the confetti.
I know she does. So you open that and it already makes a mess on the table. So it's perfect. And then you take the string, you pull the string.
And then more comes up.
And then you have to tear it apart anyway.
So don't look at the poster, because that'll spoil who's
in the
bag.
No looking at the poster. I am going to put the confetti on.
Oh, man, what a mess. We should have done this video last.
I like this. There we go.
We should have done this last. We need a vacuum cleaner.
All right, who is in here? I don't even know who's in this series. And I can't look, because it's on the back of the poster.
So let's see who we have.
Ooh, I have Equestria Girl Rarity. I have Equestria Girl Rarity. This looks just like all of the other rarities. Like, is she wearing a separate, different outfit than normal?
I don't. Well, it looks like she has sandals. Looks like she's ready for the beach.
Maybe. She has a little heart base so that they can stand up a little better. Comes with the sunglasses as an accessory, and then you can put her right in there, and she stands in the base.
Pull the string to start the party.
Look, wait, I haven't shown my poster.
Well, my party's starting early.
You always start your party early before I can show my poster.
Oh no, I pulled it off.
Oh well.
Oh man.
So here is the rarity poster. Her sunglasses add a glamorous touch. You just flung that. Like, if something went flying by my head. Here are all of the ones that you can collect. I want this Rainbow Dash in the flip-flop so bad. Look at this. Oh my gosh, I want that. So, so bad.
So I don't know who I have, but I have a blue bucket. So
okay.
I got a fuzzy flocked Applejack sea pony.
It looks like there is a fuzzy Applejack, a fuzzy Rarity, and a fuzzy Pinkie Pie.
Mine also came with a little shovel accessory. Did yours come with a little accessory?
No.
Look, I got a little yellow shovel.
No, I don't have any accessories in there.
And I got the little heart base.
Oh, cool. The shovel goes on the side of the bucket. Right there?
Oh, yeah, right here.
Mm-hmm.
Check it out, guys.
So the little shovel goes right here on the side of the bucket.
I wonder if Rarity is supposed to come with a little pair of sunglasses.
Oh, I don't know.
Let me look at the picture. I don't see anything. I don't see anything on the picture, so. Nice, I got fuzzy Applejack. Hard work with a pail and a shovel yields a fun result on vacation. I can't wait to find those three packs, like Apple Bloom and the little cruise ship, and Sweetie Belle dressed as the Statue of Liberty. Mm-hmm. So obviously this is a Manhattan set.
Yeah, and the other one looks like it's a winter wrap-up set.
So who gets to open
me.
The last one? Hasbro didn't send us four.
No, but you opened up Twilight.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
So I get this one.
I hope you get the other fuzzy one.
Oh, that would be cool.
Or you get another Twilight.
No, I want the Rainbow Dash.
See, we're still doing the same joke 7 years later.
I know.
Some things never change.
We don't know any different. Pop! Woo-hoo. Oh, there wasn't not a lot came out.
Looks like there are three Twilights in this set. Neon Equestria Girl and two bright colors. One as a sea pony and one as a regular princess pony.
Okay, let's see. Who did you get?
Come on, come on.
Oh,
you got one of the spa ponies.
Yeah.
Oh, what's the spa pony's name? So we should totally know this.
Go. This is Lily Blossom, right?
I think so. The other one was like Aloe something, right?
Yeah, well, look at the...
Oh, well, I'm sure you're right. Spoiler alert. You could have just been like, oh, I totally knew that offhand.
And it comes with like a little... And she comes in like a sunblock.
Lotus Blossom.
She comes in a sunblock container. Lily Blossom, Lotus Blossom. I was so close.
I was right. The other one is Aloe. There's Aloe and Lotus Blossom.
I was super close. And there she is. She's so cute. If we opened the poster, we would have known. We would have gotten it right off the bat.
I didn't have to go to the MLP wiki. You could have just unfolded the poster. Oh my gosh.
Anyway.
Toy vlogger fail.
Toy vloggers don't know what we're doing half the time.
I wish we had a couple more of these to open, but we have seen them at Target and Walmart. Yes.
I think I really like these Beach Day ones the best out of the sets that have come out. And I'm super excited that we have a new character, Lotus Blossom.
I don't know if she's recycled from a previous wave because we have not finished any other the Cutie Mark waves.
No, we just have a little bit here, a little bit there.
But they are a lot of fun to open. I think my favorite is definitely the fuzzy Applejack.
Yeah, I like the fuzzy Applejack, and then it goes to Lotus Blossom, then to Rarity.
So thanks again to Hasbro for letting us take a look at these new MLP toys. Let us know what you think down in the comments, and we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!